We have sad news from the NBA. Hall of Famer Dikembe Mutombo has died after a battle with brain cancer. He played 18 seasons in the NBA with six teams and is one of the best defensive players and shot blockers of all time. Known for his finger wag after a block shot, he had many battles against the Utah Jazz and is also known around the world for his humanitarian efforts after his basketball career. He was 58 years old.